In a cemetery in the nation of Zubrowka, a young girl visits the shrine of a renowned writer, known simply as author, reading his most cherished book, The Grand Budapest Hotel. Written in 1985, it examines his 1968 stay at the once grand, then drab hotel. There, he meets its owner, Zero Moustafa, who at dinner tells his rags-to-riches story. In 1932, Zero is the newly hired lobby boy at the prestigious Grand Budapest Hotel. Monsieur Gustave H, the hotel's fastidious concierge, seduces old, wealthy clients, including the 84-year-old dowager Madame D, with whom he has had a nearly two-decade affair. She mysteriously dies a month after her last hotel visit. Gustave and Zero visit Madame's Schloss Lutz estate, where they encounter surviving relatives for the reading of her will by her attorney, Deputy Vilmos Kovacs. Kovacs announces a recent codicil to the will which bequeaths Boy with Apple, a priceless Renaissance painting, to Gustave. Madame's son, Dimitri, is outraged and demands Gustave's arrest. Gustave and Zero leave, absconding with the painting for safekeeping. Gustave is later arrested by Inspector Henkels under the suspicion of Madame's murder. He befriends a gang. During his imprisonment, and the men plot their escape, Gustave has Zero place digging tools inside pastries made by Agatha, an apprentice baker at Mendel's and Zero's fiancé. Gustave and the others dig their way out and disperse. When Zero and Gustave are reunited, they set out to prove Gustave's innocence with the assistance of a fraternity of concierges, the Society of the Crossed Keys. They learn that Madame had a missing second will which would only take effect should she be murdered. They are pursued by Dimitri's hired assassin, J.G. Jopling, who murders Kovacs, Madame's butler Serge X and the latter's sister in his pursuit to kill Gustave. Following a chase, Zero pushes Jopling off a cliff to save Gustave, and the two men continue their escape from swarming Zubrowkan troops led by Henkels. Gustave, Zero, and Agatha arrive back at the Grand Budapest to find it converted into a military headquarters. Agatha sneaks in to retrieve Boy with Apple to sell, but is spotted with the painting by Dimitri. Gustave and Zero rush to save Agatha from harm as she flees from Dimitri. He shoots at them, with Zubrowkan troops joining the shootout. Henkels stops the fight. Agatha's attempt to escape leaves her and Zero hanging from a balcony before safely falling into a van of pastries. Madame's second will, making Gustave the beneficiary of her fortune, is found attached to the back of Boy with Apple. He succeeds her as owner of the Grand Budapest Hotel, and becomes one of the wealthiest Zubrowkans. He travels by train with the now-wed Zero and Agatha to celebrate, before encountering soldiers who destroy Zero's refugee documents. Gustave tries to fend off the soldiers but is shot dead. Zero, Gustave's sole heir, inherits his fortune. He retains the Grand Budapest in memory of Agatha, who died of flu with their infant son.